Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Disorder. We are on World 2 now. Let me know down in the comments what you're thinking of this game, and if you're enjoying it, hit that like button for me. It helps out a lot. So I am enjoying it so far. It's pretty different. I mean, it's kind of a simpler graphical scheme, but that doesn't mean anything. I mean, I think it looks really cool. The design is kind of neat. Now, this, what is this? Okay. Was this all a setup from the start, like a prank gone terribly wrong? Whoa! Scale of justice too fickle for my taste. When order is lost, only terror is left in its place. Oh! Okay, I got it. It changes worlds for you. Cool. A rigged game is hardly a game at all. Just when I gained my footing, a new sinkhole was conjured. Well, this is all set up from the start. Like a prank on oh. I love his, like, giving up on life drop. That shit's hilarious. Okay. Oh, that's a greasy, greasy move. Oh, that was an even stupider one. I'm a noob sometimes. Woo! Oh my gosh! There we go. Felt this very heartbeat could solve all the world's problems. We were a package deal, brother and I. His fantasies were my realities. Look at that. I felt his very heartbeat could solve all the world's problems. We relied on one another. We were a package deal, brother. Oh, right. Oh, we got enemies, dude. Gotcha. So we gotta let him walk. Money. Oh, snap. Nice.
No!
Very good. Very bad. That's such a douche move. Why did I do that to myself? Oh my god! Okay, just wait. Be patient. Let's be patient. Okay. Perfect. Completely overwhelmed. I couldn't find comfort, not even here. A place to think, alone. The more I found, the less I looked. Jealousy, I suppose. It was odd, though. I was still surrounded by their words. A place to think. Oh, okay. Restarting. Oh, look at that angle. Nice. Okay. One second. Don't be like that. Oh, I get it. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Shit. No, stop. Okay, jump first. Whee! Aw, you little boot. Okay, we'll try a couple. Damn. Perfect. Nice. That's how them ballers do it. Look at this crap. I got crabs, dude. About that. Oh no! The crab just ate me. That was mean. Hold up. One more. That's one way to do it. I knew that was gonna happen, but I let it happen anyway. Oh, yes. Oh! Oops. Open up, big boy. Oh, he's still happy. He's still cool with it. Aw. Ah, I hit space. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to hit D to go right. Oops. Oh, that's the end of World 1. Or, sorry, World 2, Chapter 1. Oh! This chap is rather dramatic, isn't he? It's okay.
It's all part of the experience.
Thought about death too often. Wow. Height fascinated. One false step and quicksand will be preferable. Suffocation is elegant. Jeez, dying has to be a solitary journey. Height fascinating. Okay. Okay, well, that is a no-go. Oh, that was a new move. Okay. Oh! Nice. Okay, just watch how they do things. Ooh, that was good. I see what they did there. They're like, they ain't, you're not just gonna just do that. That's not how this game works. What would happen if we went over there? Let's try it. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Let me try it again. Perfect. Keep that jiggly bouncing. One more. One more. What does this even do? Maybe it'll give me some serious launch. I don't even know what that does. I don't know, bro. Whatever. Oh, I know what it is. It's a Chivo. We gotta get that. You know I gotta get me some Chivo. Oh, you don't do that. Oh, now I gotta redo it. Oh, no. Because I got cocky. Ready? So get some serious height on this one, and then we'll slide over. There we go. Get that Achievo up here. Apollo! Whatever that is. Until this and that are revealed as relative terms, blah, blindness would have suited me just fine. In and out, swim images. This big, that small. Until this and that are revealed as relative terms, nothing more. That's it, right? Yeah. Oh, like a fucking champ! That was awesome, dude. I'm happy with that. Oh! So they're no good. Neither are good. I can't touch that. So I gotta get some serious launch. That's the point here. Oh! It's all about the Midas touch. That is greasy. What happens? Wow, that's a tricky devil. It's all about hitting it at the right angle. Fucking movable thing. I don't like that. Woo! Come get me. Oh, dude, I was close. Fuck! Let me see something. Oh, it turns blue, but that would have killed me anyway. It's gotta be the perfect angle. Ah! Come on, man. This is tough. I hate that. I hate that so much. See, you gotta watch it. Wait, can I? Oh, that turns good, so I gotta switch it on the fly. I can't just jump as I go. That is not what I meant to do. Stop it. Close, I'm getting there, getting the right idea here. And this is where I want it to be set up, right on the edge. No! Oh my gosh. That's too close. See, that's too close. One more. Woo! We did it! Don't fuck this up now. There we go. All right, making that money. Fucking them bitches. Oh, that was dumb. That was so dumb. I don't know why my timing's so gall balls. Sorry, we're good. I can see how this could be a bitch. You ain't getting me this time, Coppa. Drum dum dum. Dun da dum da da dum. It's a camp campsite. Brother joined my wanderings. He didn't say why, I didn't ask. Enlightenment fell within reach. Without fail, my thoughts would always return to interrupt us. Brother joined my... Oh. On all sides surrounding us, like, they found it amusing to tease him. I'm not sure why. There's a lot of readings. Brother didn't ask for help. On all sides surrounding... Okay, yeah, so it's different. Each moment, depending what side you do. Nice. I feel like you can get up to some crazy secret spot up there. Come on, baby. Ain't nothing but a gangsta party. Whee! Oh, what? Oh my gosh! See, yeah, it's very, very tricky. Gotta love that world too. Wobble, 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 wobble. That was so dumb, but that's how you do it. Oh, I love how they make you climb this back. Oh. That's one way of doing it, too. Ugh. Oh, you gotta wait till it's like about to disappear. Oh, dude. No! Oh, come on, bruh. It's being a troll arc as we speak. Woo! Just get out of here. That's all we got to do. Damn it, I know that's where I gotta be. Look at this. Oh shit, nice. That's better. Really? Come on, connect with something. Okay, hold on. Whoa. I can actually get it, nice. Slippery unlocked. Perfect. Oh, well, you know what? That'll do. I'll take that. Perfect. Oh, damn it. See, and then I think space is jump. No, see, I keep thinking space is jump. It isn't. There you go. Don't know what that's gonna do for me right now, but. Does this get me anywhere? Nope. Not right now, anyway. Hold on. Gotta be something up here I could use. Almost there. So close. There we go. And it's not gonna do shit. That may have actually saved my life. I don't even know what's going on here. Oh, is that it? Oh, that's it. Sometimes my wish for blindness, something, something. Never for surviving this world. Fear etched in every echo of the earth. I move forward in trepidation. Each step a question. Oh my God, trusting one's senses is invaluable to surviving this world. There you go, we got it. Done deal. So now basically they're probably introducing me something into something new. where it's gonna be dark as hell. Yep, I knew it. Oh, look, there's an outline over there. You see it on the right side? Unless that's just my screen. I can't see a thing, man. This is crazy. It's more zoomed in than the norm. That ain't gonna work. Let's just watch it. Oh yeah, well. But how far does it get me? Oh! That is not cool. Oh. Gotta watch where I'm standing. You can get trolled in a heartbeat, guys. Whoa! Nice. As long as I make those checkpoints, I'm cool. That just stops it. Okay. Perfect. Just using my time to... Oh! Alright. Oh god. Oh, you little troll arc! Ready? There we go. Relatively simple when you think about it. Oh! Thank god. Open up! I knew that was gonna happen. I second-guessed myself. And I'm like, oh, I could probably make it after the fact. Oh, I could have done that. Whoa! Oh my god, come on! You cannot do this to me! One more. Switch it. I learned of the death of a girl in my class. Caught in a building fire, asphyxiated. It's hard to accept the inevitable. I learned of the death of a girl in my... Oh, okay. Knowing this helps me cope with my own regrets. Some things can't be justified. Words to live by, to die by. So I should have looked at all of them because it actually caused me to get screwed a little bit. Or at the beginning, I could have completed those empty spots in the journal. Okay, got it. Gotcha. Oh, almost fucked that up. Hey, you don't get to wedge me. That ain't how this works. There's not gonna be anything good here. I made it. Oh, I thought, never mind. Okay. The pain, the waiting, the tension. The thing I loved the most in this life was wrenched from my grip. They ridiculed him, never tried to understand. I pity them. Is it as so simple as everyone's, as it seems, every action having an equal and opposite reaction? Newton's law? Calling something a tragedy implies it was an accident, not this. It finally all came to a head. The pain, the waiting, the tension. Our fears had been realized and everything around me slowly crumbled. It finally all came to a head. Okay. Oh, God! Bruh. He ripped his face off. There's no need to do that. Alright, with that being said, that is, I believe, chapter 2? I'm pretty sure. So, or world 2, so we're gonna continue on with world number 3 in just a bit. Hang tight, guys.
Hey guys, Dan here. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and subscribe if you're not already. Check out the links over here, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a good one, guys.